cross the ankle over the knee, pull the knee towards the chest. Nice deep hip stretch. Alright, you're gonna let the knees go fall to the side. You're gonna crunch nice and quick. Four, three, two, give me eight more. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Then we're gonna switch legs. Extend the right leg. Bring that left knee towards the bicep. Nice deep breaths. Open that hip. Now we're going to cross that ankle over the right knee. Pull the knee towards your chest. Make sure the feet stay flexed, protecting the knee. Both knees to the side. Let's crunch. 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 Eight more. We got eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Nice job. Let's come on up. Straighten the right leg. Staff pose. Nice strong spine. Hinge forward from the hips. And now let's round the spine. Bring the nose towards the knee. Nice deep breaths, 30 seconds. Alright, strength move or tricep dips. Straighten the leg. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Nice, staff pose. Flex forward from the hips. Nice. Relax. Round the spine. Knee to nose. Nice. Let's do tricep dips this side. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Nice. Modified pigeons next. So, front leg forward, back leg knee bent. Just lay on that thigh. Relax the neck, relax the shoulders. Full minute stretch. Nice deep breath. Down, down, seven, six, of that right arm through. Nice deep breaths. Let's switch arms. Thread the other arm through. Feel a deep stretch in that shoulder. Deepen the deltoid. Too much, just push gently, and then gently pull back. Same other arm, and gently pull back. Take a deep breath up, and palms together, exhale, open the chest, and let it fall. Do that again, reach up, deep breath. Palms together, exhale. Still feel open the chest, let it fall. Nice. Look over the shoulder. Nice tall spine. Spinal twist.
You keep me without change.
And slowly switch. Nice tall spine. And that beautiful sunshine.
Drown in your love. And I feel your.
Perfect. Release. Take that right leg out. Take a deep breath up. And let it mount. Release. Take the right leg behind. Come up on your knees. Mermaid stretch. Push those hips forward. And slowly lower the hips. Switch sides. Left leg out. Nice deep breath in. Butterfly stretch, deep breath, and hinge forward again from the hips. Nice release. Take both legs out, and then gently walk it forward, ever so gently. Deep stretch.
It never takes too long.
Slowly walk it back. Bring both feet to the front. Nice deep breath in. Take it up. And forward fold. Deep stretch in that lower back. And release. Come up into a ball. Hands down. And straighten those legs. Forward fold again. Shake your head yes. Shake your head no. Open and close your mouth. Release the tension in your jaw. Bend your knees slightly, come up nice and slow. Shoulders back. Take a deep breath in, grab that wrist. Add a stretch to the side. And another wrist, same thing. Nice push on that elbow, tricep stretch. Add a little lean. And switch. Open that chest, look up, and as you exhale, hinge forward, pull those arms away from your head, and release your hands to the floor, bend your knees slightly, come up nice and slow, shoulders back, grab that ankle, quad stretch, knees together, shoulders back, and figure four. Push on that thigh, rotate the ankle.
I'm fragile. When I
and gently switch sides. Grab that ankle. Knees together, shoulders back. Hold it in tight.
And I'll
take your forward, push gently on your thigh, rotate. Nice, take a deep breath up. And release, bend those knees one more.